happy holidays to everyone. Hi. See, Merry Christmas and happy holidays. That's right. And my Music with Mayor, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays CD is for sale for only $4. That's right. So please, if you're looking for some different holiday music, check it out. It's on Spotify to listen there, and a lot of the songs are up on YouTube. So good to see everybody today. I'm hoping that my friend Allison is here, and Lindsay, and Judy. And if you are here, or your class is here, if you can let me know so I can say hi to everybody. I want to make sure that I do shout outs to some of you. Hi, Rob. I hope you and the kids are watching. That'd be great. All right. Hey, our first song, we're going to use a kazoo in it. So if you happen to have a kazoo, grab it, because we're going to play Jingle Bells on kazoos. And if you don't have a kazoo, you do have a kazoo, because it's an imaginary kazoo. You just go like this and go, do, 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 do. Yeah, you can always pretend to have anything. All right, so we're going to sing a song about happy holidays. Here we go. Hi, Atul. This time of year, it's good just to have fun together and show all the people we care about how much we care about them. Not that we shouldn't do that all the time, but a special time to do it even more. Hi, Mrs. G's class. Always watching while you're eating lunch. I guess you can't play kazoo and eat lunch at the same time, can you? But speaking of Mrs. G's class, I heard that they might not have school tomorrow. Hi, Judy, Jackie. And one of the reasons they might not have school is it's supposed to snow 10 inches. That's like all the way up to your knees, little guys. So I want to sing a song about snowmen. About snowmen. Now, I live in Florida, but I used to live up in New Jersey. So I know what snow is, but the kids in Florida, a lot of them don't know what snow is. Now, when you have snow, it's gotta be cold. Brr, brr. So in sign language, American Sign Language, you take your hands like this, put them here and you go like this, and that means brr. So I have to pretend we're cold while we're singing this song. All right, so let's see. Let me get my glove. And I'm going to put my very first snowman on my glove. There he is. Hi, snowman. Oh, he's a cute one. Here we go. first snowman.
I built a snowman, but he was all alone. So I called up a friend on the telephone.
I built a snowman. How about you? If you build one,
another, we can have two.
Now it's cold. Finally, it's cold.
My friend came over and said to me,
I brought my brother.
Now he had three.
My sister looked out the door. She saw what we were doing.
Called out,
I can build number four. Four snowmen. Cold.
Right about then, my father did arrive. He began to build
number five.
Here are five snowmen we built today. Tomorrow when the sun comes out, they'll melt away.
Bye, snowman.
Bye. Ah, that's right. So the snow comes, and then the snow goes. That's what happens. All right, now I have a song called Must Be Santa. Now, Mrs. G's class and Jackie's class, Judy's class, I want to make sure that you are singing along, so you need to learn your part. And Atul, you should sing along too. Rob, get those kids singing. Your part is, must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus. And if I ask you, who has a beard that's white? You say, Santa has a beard. All right, I'm gonna do this song, but not as long as it normally is. We're gonna make it fit our attention spans. Let's see. Who has a beard that's long and white? Santa has a beard that's long and white. Who comes around on a special night? Santa comes around on a special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus. Who wears boots and a suit that's red? Santa wears boots and a suit that's red. Who has a long cap on his head? Santa has a long cap on his head. Cap on head, suit that's red. Special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus. Who laughs this way, ho, ho, ho? Santa laughs this way, ho, ho, ho. Who has a big red cherry nose? Santa has a big red cherry nose. Who very soon will come our way? Santa very soon will come our way. Eight little reindeer pull his sleigh. Santa's little reindeer pull his sleigh. They are Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. Reindeer sleigh, come our way. Ho, 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 cherry nose. Oh, I went backwards. Ho, 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 cherry nose, cap on head, suit that's red, special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus. All right, now, I might have time for one more quick song before the battery dies. What? All right, let's see. One more, and then I'll see you again, probably next week. Here we go.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Hi, Melanie! Santa Claus is He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not. I'm telling you why. Genie, you are not naughty. Santa Claus is coming to town. Hey, Melanie! Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ha, 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 ha.
All right, I'll see you guys again when I come on for my little Christmas sing-alongs. I'll let you know. I might do it Friday again. So be watching my Facebook page. Check out and subscribe to my YouTube page. That'd be cute. A YouTube page. Make sure you subscribe and listen on Spotify. Bye, everybody. Ho, ho, ho.